This man stands for you in disgrace. Greed has corrupted his character and put our very livelihood in peril. We vow to do laws save our own. And those laws decree that any betrayal is met with the gravest punishment.
This place would be overrun with redcoats if we hadn't found him out.
It makes you wonder how many other rats riddle this island.
Only a matter of time before someone paid the price. The captain's been spitting vile ever since the Frenchman left.
Never trust him.
I thought I'd say this to a complete stranger, but I owe you my life.
Voice of him! We have to find him again!
pussycat and come out! All right. You could have gone over there. Or there.
Document. That French devil was always one for secrets, but he has found the side of a great treasure. I'm sure of it.
Better head back to the bargain. Fight! You'll have no arguments from me. Set sails! Make haste!
We're over that, sir!
Fire!
Take
the hit, sir!
Fire! The Royal Navy!
Yeah! I still can't get used to that.
King George's men will take care of those pirates. We've got our own battles to fight. Far closer escape than I'm comfortable with. But we have what we came for.
Then we know where De La Vérendrye's ships are headed?
Not quite. But we have the means to find out. We'll need Cook to interpret these maps.
Then we should set sail for the coast of Newfoundland.
your mark, Captain!
Wash away the stench of this country.
Get the mains free!
Loose the mains! Half sails!
One evening in July, I met a maid who had betrayed an
floating cargo! Could be valuable cargo.
I did not mind expense. My products.
That iceberg's finished.
Ready, Captain.
Master Cormac, I didn't expect to see you again so soon.
I found de la Vérendrye's travel plans. But the devil used some kind of code. I can't figure it out. Maybe you'll have better luck.
How strange. It is a very old cipher. I have seen it once before. I could draw you a map.
Or you could accompany me. Help me find de la Vérendrye.
An urgent matter, then. Very well. We shall sail together again.
I gather you have some history with our friend de la Vérendrye?
A history of instant loathing. I should have known not to trust my friends who embraced such a wretch.
My goodness, what could this fellow have done to inspire such enmity? I know him only as one of a family of explorers, extending the boundaries of the known world.
From the brief encounters I've had with him, I can tell you he's an irascible person.
That's a polite way of saying he's a cantankerous bastard.
But do his actions surpass his words?
I suspect history will believe so, my dear cook.
The actions that enter the history books in any case. Master Cook, how far south have you traveled?
Oh, not far. Only about Nantucket, really.
I knew a man from there, but,
have you not even been to the West Indies?
Not yet, but the West Indies are well mapped already.
Ah, you're looking for a challenge, are you?
Well, frankly, yes. My skills are better suited to newly discovered regions like Newfoundland and Labrador.
Say I saw a map. I can't say from where.
Perhaps.
You get my meaning. On this map, there were lands I think no man has seen. Well, no man from our empire at least.
A land no man has seen? Where is it?
South of the Japans and China. As far east of Madagascar as Lisbon is from Boston.
But there's nothing there. And it would take an unusually provisioned ship to even attempt such a journey.
I think we know a group that might sponsor such a voyage.
I'll tell you more later, Captain Cook. A man could make his name with such a daring discovery. Crowd on every inch of sail. Ease off the wind.
Let the anchor go.
Captain. captain's at the helm!
Loose and trim too!
Come on, trim those sheets!
As much sail as you can!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
Awaiting orders.
Deep within the fog.
Could it be de La Vérendrye?
Perhaps. This is a secret expedition. They won't be keen to leave any witnesses to their voyage.
Be far now.
Ship ahoy!